is a church that was built by the Tsars in 1880 to 1840 just for baptisms of the nobility. A single-use church that was actually used only on rare occasion, yet it mimics the Vatican with all of the nobility used exclusively, and the common people could not enter. It gives you a sense for how the downtrodden Russia felt so enraged about religion.